I'm going to talk about, you know, a connection, a bond that you have with your clients and how to make it in a very fast way. All right, the thing that I like, and my kids do it, and my students do it, and you might think it's kind of silly, kind of pedestrian, because it's not done a lot, but it's shaking the other person's hand. All right? So research says that you've got seconds to make an impression. You know, it's kind of like speed dating. They can tell right away if they like you or if they don't like you. So how do you make a great impression? Obviously, look the client in the eye, put a big smile on your face, right? Mention the client's name. But one of the most important things is to slightly lean forward, put your hand out, and shake their hand. And not just a wimpy little handshake, but good, solid two pumps up and down. You gotta connect. That's an emotional bond. But put your hand out there, and don't be afraid to shake their hand. It's very important. Thanks.